Crispy TK, thank you very much again for the host. Hope you're all right. No step. Ooh, big whiff. I thought Kotosuka Board 4 would have more range there. Apparently not. Nice hop kick.
Round two. Fight.
I'm here to watch some pro gameplay. Oh, welcome. Behold my pro Anna. No step. Well played. Good choice.
Round three. Fight.
Nice reactions. I got flushed. I hope hearing matches me.
Get ready for the next battle.
I don't know why, but right now when I'm playing Tekken at 1 AM, I feel way more peaceful than doing good 8. I feel less stress and pressure for some reason. Like, I'm not even flowcharting as much as I do usually. I think. Got him. Nice stuff. Risky, but it worked well. Interesting. Interesting combo.
Round three. Fight.
Damn, that Alisa sidewalk. I feel like, isn't Anna's hopkick supposed to track to her right?
Fight.
Nice. Retract. Yep. Okay. I really enjoyed these matches.
Fight.
I ran into the launcher. Okay, that's new to me. Nice backdash. Yes. What situation?
Such a rush.
How infamous. We're waiting for World of Warcraft and we're playing Tekken meanwhile.
Fight.
Because Classic got released and there's a huge queue for Classic. The full crouch lows are getting to him. Oh, what? That duck jump was accidental, I swear. Nice. You're gonna go, Cousin? Alright. See you, and good night. I like the conversion. Oh yeah, big mistake on the second launcher. This guy's good. Okay. Don't know how to open up this guy. Nice. Okay, so he's using a lot of power crushes now. Hope World of Warcraft is good. I hope so too. Hope I won't have to wait too long. I'm sorry if I sound bored, it's just that I'm a little tired. But not tired like I want to sleep, but tired like I'm relaxed and I feel good. That kind of tired. And the connection is 3 bars, well, it's not ideal, but I'll live with it. I ran into it. Okay, now it's 4 bars. Yeah, always gets me with the power crush.
Fight.
What am I doing? No, let's clear the wall. Nice back dashing skills right there. Wow, at least I can really get out of a lot of stuff with this back dash. Nice. Long time fan here, only realized now that we hit a Twitch channel. Oh, welcome to the chat, and I hope all enjoy yourself. Mr. Wicks. Oh, no break. Yes. Hey, Uncle Jess. You're just as evil filled. Don't disrespect women. We will see about that. We will see about that. We better respect women. Okay, and I can unlock that. Feels bad, man. Feels really bad, man. Wow, I'm surprised Anna cannot launch that well. Or maybe I was just not quick enough? I don't know. Nope, I was waiting for that. Every time he does, I go into full charge in his face, he does something like a hop in retaliation, so I wanted to bait out an unsafe move. Don't fly in my face. I'll jab you out. I'm doing really well today. Fight. We're done now. Sorry for the noise, I have my window open. If you hear any background noise. Oh, I ran into a kill. Nice tricks. Hmm. What the hell? I thought I blocked that full cargo, but okay. I actually didn't block in time somehow. Or maybe I just froze. Yes. Oh, what the hell is that damage? I'm enjoying this. I thought I would survive, honestly. I was like, this is a 200 IQ Ranger, and Alice is like, nope. Nice pressure by me. I'm getting better at Anna. Oh, beautiful. This guy's really good. I'm enjoying this. Could have comboed there at the wall. And that's Ganky. Is there any way to beat a duck jab after down 4 into your cutscenes? I guess not. Other than just finishing the stream without a delay. The stream. Okay. Even that beat. Okay. Didn't know that. And he's gonna duck and launch me. Wait, what? Okay. That was a what the hell moment. He has really good defense. I thought he would duck it for sure. Really good. Final round. Fight. Nope. Really nice stuff. It's a hop kick.
Yeah.
Oh. Gonna get a crow baking too, isn't he? You can beat his dick tabs with Kyo's judgment for that launch. But like, just downfall into Kyo's judgment, right? Like, not a downfall one cancel into Kyo's judgment. Isn't that too slow? I can try. And yes, the head throw from Alisa is a 1 plus 2 break. Yeah, I know 1 plus 1, but I didn't know that Kyo's judgment looked like his duck chat so early. That ending though. I'm sorry for the key card, that I didn't mean to. I'm really sorry. I don't know what has gotten into me. Am I toxic now? No, I don't want to be toxic, I'm sorry. Nice reward. Damn, I was thinking he's gonna run up and be a mid, and I'll power crush him. I didn't know. But he did a low. Damn, trapped him on the elbow. IQ timing, I swear to God. Wait, what? Servers are back on? Oh my God. I'll do it in a second.
Final round. Fight.
Okay.
Time for some fun.
Yeah, that's gonna hit.
Open wide.
I'm gonna check World of Warcraft real quick.
Such a rush.
guys, I'm in! Okay, I'm logged in World of Warcraft. I'll finish this match. And we're gonna play some Warcraft.
Round one. Fight.
God damn it, it's so good. With those old berries. I was greedy as hell. Now my Tekken is laggy. Like, not my connection, but my game. I just wanna play Warcraft already. Need to focus on this one last game.
Fight.
Oh, beautiful. No, okay. Let's play some Warcraft. I have to tell Interpunk that I'm in.